My name is Wendy Hall. I'm a professor of computer science at the University of Southampton in the UK. Over the last few months, I've been co-chairing the UK government's review of artificial intelligence. This is part of the government's industrial strategy, and the focus is about jobs, and it's about job creation. Our job was about looking at job creation and the growth of AI companies. And from a UK perspective as to how we can help this grow our economy, artificial intelligence is set to become a major technological revolution over the next few years. We're at about the fourth wave of artificial intelligence, and the reason why it's going to hit now is because of the power of the computers. They're much faster and can store much more information than they could 50 years ago when AI was really invented. And because we have so much data, and that means that we can design algorithms. I tell the computers ways to think, tell the computers how to process data, and we can train the algorithms on vast amounts of data to do what we call machine learning, which is effectively enable machines to recognize what is a cat so they can pick out all the cat videos. And that may sound easy to us, but to a machine that's really hard. But the amount of data that the machines can process is much bigger than our individual brains are capable of. But it is going to be a huge technical revolution, and what that means is some jobs will go, some jobs will be automated, so there will be lots of jobs, but a huge growth of jobs as well. And the most important thing is to make sure that for future generations they have the right skill sets to work in the AI industry. And so a lot of the review is about training people to be, yes, machine learning programmers, but also to generally understand what AI is about and to work with existing companies to help those companies and the governments to utilize AI to make the world and what they do more efficient.